Hey guys, welcome to It's English Time. So in today's video, I am going to teach you about the essay writing, jise hum paragraph writing bhi kehte hain. So before starting the video, the people who are new, I would like to request you to please subscribe the channel to never miss a video whenever I upload. By subscribing, you will get the notification whenever I upload the video. So getting back to the video, this topic is essay writing. It is a part of a writing section. So, essay writing. An essay is a piece of writing, usually from an author's personal point of view. Essay writing एक small piece of writing होता है, जो कि usually एक author का personal point of view होता है किसी topic पे. Essays are non-fictional, but often subjective. वो non-fictional होते हैं, मतलब कोई उसमें कोई सच्ची बात ऐसी कुछ खास नहीं होती, वो एक imagination से बनते हैं. While expositionary. They can also include narrative. वो किसी चीज़ को narrate भी कर सकते हैं कि ऐसा हुआ था, फिर ऐसा हुआ था. So essays can be literary, criticism, or political, or manifestos, learned arguments, observations of daily life. Essays हम usually किसी criticism पे लिख सकते हैं, किसी political चीज़ों पे लिख सकते हैं, कोई manifesto हो या कोई arguments पे हम लिख सकते हैं. और जो ऑब्जर्वेशंस हम डेली यूज में देखते हैं हम उन पे भी ऐसे राइटिंग लिख सकते हैं. सो बेसिकली ऐसे राइटिंग स्मॉल पीस ऑफ राइटिंग होता है जो कि ऑथर का पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बताता है किसी प्रॉपर टॉपिक पे. उस जो एसेज होते हैं वो हम पॉलिटिकल पॉइंट्स पे लिख सकते हैं, मैनिफेस्टोस पे लिख सकते हैं, किसी आर्ग्यूमेंट्स पे लिख सकते हैं. और ये जो होते हैं ऐसे राइटिंग्स वो एक ऑथर की रिफ्लेक्शन होते हैं कि ऑथर किस पॉइंट पे किस चीज़ के बारे में क्या सोचता है. So these are the few points that you can use while starting an essay or while opening an essay. So opening points are, it is often said that, then you can continue with your matter. Many people claim that, or in this day or age, nowadays, these days, or you can start your topic and then say is a hotly debated topic that often divides opinion. It goes without saying that, or needless to say, the following essay takes a look at both sides of the argument. So these are the few points that you can use in your essay writing while opening the essay. So now are the introducing points. So these points you can use in your essay writing while introducing your points about the topic. Firstly, to start with, first of all, first and foremost, secondly, thirdly, lastly, finally, last but not least, furthermore, in addition, what is more, on top of that, another point worth nothing is, and the last is, another factor to consider is. So these dot dot dots means that you have to write your points or your views on the topic which you are writing the essay. So these are the presenting ideas and giving examples. So these points you can use while presenting your ideas or whenever you are giving the examples. When it comes to, in terms of, not only, but also. With respect to, according to experts, research has found that there are those who argue that. For instance, for example, and such as. So these are the points which express the result and the reason. As a result of, has led to, resulted in, consequently, therefore, on account of, due to, one reason behind this is. So these are the points for contrasting. You can contrast two or three points with each other. Although, even through subject plus verb means even though, then you can use your subject and then you can use the verb in that sentence or in your point. Despite or in spite of, despite the factor that, subject plus verb, same as you have used the subject and your verb. On the one hand, on the other hand, however, nevertheless, even so. concluding points. In with the help of these points, you can conclude your essay writing. To sum up, in conclusion, all things considered, taking everything into consideration, weighing up both sides of the argument, on the whole, by and large, in general. Opinion. In with the help of these points, you can give your opinion to the listener or the reader. As far as I am concerned, from my point of view, in my opinion, my own view on this matter is. I hope the points are clear to you, and I really hope that you will use these points in your essay writing. So in the next video, I'll give you the topics for essay writing, and I'll also give you the examples how you can write your essay. So I hope the points will be helpful to you in your essay writing. Please subscribe the channel, press the bell button, like the video, and don't forget to share and comment. And let me know in the comment section below how much you liked the video, and if you have any query regarding the topic, you can also drop in the comment section below. Thank you.